Hello and thanks for watching this video. So let's see how to play the intro of Blue-Eyed Lady by Status Quo. First, there is a theme played by two guitars and the bass guitar. The first guitar plays E, an open string, G, E string 3rd fret, G sharp, E4, and A, E5, then F on D3, E, D2, D open string, G, D5. Then F, E, D, and B flat on G3 and A on G2, and this twice. So you play this phrase three times like this. The first time you play B flat A just once, and then you play D on G7, C sharp on G6, E, G9, D sharp, G8, A flat, B9, G, B8, B on B12, A sharp on B11, and F, E13, and E, E12. The second guitar begins like the first one, but one octave higher. So you play E, D2, G open string, G sharp, G1, A, G2, then A again, G, F on D3. Then B flat, G3, A, G2, G open string, F, and then B flat, A, D, B3. And C sharp, B2. You play this phrase four times. Then go up the neck by playing F, and E, B6, B9, B5, F-flat and G, B9, B8, B12, A-sharp, B11, then D on B15, C-sharp, B14, then A on E17, and G-sharp, E16. The bass guitar plays like the first guitar, E, G, G sharp, A, F, E, D, G, F, E, D, and plays B sharp and A on the E string. First time. The second time you play B flat, A, D on A5, C sharp on A4. The third and fourth time you play B and the A, third time and fourth time play B flat, A, D, C sharp, then E, D sharp, E on F7 and D sharp on A6, then G flat, A9, F, A8, B, D9, A sharp, D8, and F, G10, E, G9.